to do that on that one car. Oh, and now lose on pit road lead.
Oh, no, just after we said so far so good. It is not for the rookie. Matheus Leist. He's still in pit lane, so it looks like he lost the tire in the pit lane.
Whoa,
that guy. But he wants to get back around, but it looks like the tire came off and he spun out in the pit lane.
Left rear wheel nut, obviously not
close
here
to his pit box, so he must have took off.
And the brutal part here is no yellow. It's on pit lane. They stay under green. A little surprised they didn't throw it with that wheel going out on the racetrack and now rolling back down the banking. But this is brutal. He'll go several laps down.
Let's have a look what happened to the teenager. Watch that rear left. He said, no.
Somebody must have told him to go, but the guy in the back was saying, no, don't.